Mr. Speaker, if anyone wants to see what uncontrolled immigration looks like, all they've got to do is wake up tomorrow morning, listen to the headlines, and see what this government...
Order, order. Ms. Bristol, I think you're going to be leaving. I'm asking you to leave now, because otherwise I'll name you. I'm not having it, and I've warned you before. It's the same people. And the same will happen on this side.